for the University of Sioux Falls, Tyler Reibsamen.